Okay, so if you've never seen pickleball before, here's your opportunity. We're at the Pompano Beach Pickleball Courts. These people have volunteered to let me film them playing pickleball. So here we go. We're live now. Played pickleball yet? This is a rage that is taking really a lot of areas by storm. There are 12 courts here. Pompano. They get quite a bit of use in spite of the fact that right now it's pretty warm. Pickleball, the lines are good or out?
Lines are good, except on the serve. Can't hit that front line.
Okay. Lines are good, except on the serve. Can't hit the front line.
This one. How wide? 7-1.
7-1.
On one. 7-1-1.
Thank you.
right there.
Yeah, some great points there. Yeah, I got it. I got it. Still running. If anybody wants to volunteer, I just want to, let me just turn this around. And if I can figure out how to do that. That's a game of pickleball. It took about 15 minutes for them to play. And these people were great sports to allow me to film them. We were at the Pompano Courts. There's about 12 courts here that came out of nowhere a couple of years ago. This was a grass field. What's your first name?
Robert.
Thank you. Robert, tell us a little bit about how'd you end up here?
Yeah, you know, well, like many of us, my career comes to an end and looking for something to do. I retired and certainly just fit into my morning schedule. Come out here every day, meet a lot of great people, meet a lot of friends here. It's a seasonal place and we have people coming in the wintertime also. The game has done a lot for me. Helped myself so much.
Great shape.
Yeah, I feel really good. But, you know, the flip side of it, when the game is very demanding, I tell you, a lot of people come in here and they think it's picking up out of, like, you're stretching, getting your body ready, especially if you're, over 50, it's getting your body ready. This game, there's a lot of lunging, especially in doubles. There's a lot of, pressure on your knees, so you want to be able to really prepare your body. So, you know, it's the kind of thing where there's a game for everyone. There's different levels. The people out here have been great. Getting to know them as well. We have some friends here over from Terramark and Parkland today, which is another great facility. And that's the beauty of it. They run tournaments. That's another thing as you game. If that's that you want to take it to the next level, go ahead and enjoy the tournaments down here. We get to play all year round, because of the weather. So it's a great game, socially, physically for your body. You know, it's very fun. But here's the secret. It's addictive. Be careful. You're gonna get hooked. All right.
So what I've noticed also is that if you come out of your first time, maybe you're not in great shape, you can still play with people and it's still fun.
Yeah.
But also,
that's the kind of addictive part. The mind says yes, but the body sometimes it's hard for people. But yeah, playing the game, at any level, it's really, you can meet people and jump in with them at any time. And I think the other thing is to realize, that this game continues growing. So, the more more courts, more facilities. They have a diagram, which is an indoor facility if you don't like playing in the sun, you know. And I understand there's more courts where they build something here. It's number one growing sport in America. Over 5 million people playing pickleball. That was just a statistic last year.
Yeah, one of the great things that I noticed, it doesn't take up a lot of space, so the courts can be
sit a lot higher and they roll their ankles.
They have no lateral
support. Right, and the way those shoes are made is for front and forward movement when you run. You need court shoes that are just lower profile and designed to move laterally.
Okay, that's a good tip because that's going to save you a lot of money if you're an orthopedist. The shoes and the knees, watch your knees, especially if you're a little bit older. Oh!
Regardless of your level, regardless of whether you have the right attitude, and it's a great rhythm.